Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. So happy you tuned in. So movers and shakers, I want you to remember this, okay? We all can be movers and shakers. Little ways, medium ways, big ways, all right? What you can do, you can make a positive impact, right? If you have a vision to make this world a better place and a vision to benefit other people, I would suggest go for it, all right? And don't stop yourself in the process. Because, you know, I know a lot of people who stop themselves before they even begin, right? It's about beginning and growing, right? You might not get to your end goal, all right? But that's okay, you know what I mean? It's not about the destination, but it's about the journey. I heard that in a Pirates of the Caribbean film. And man, I try to live that daily, all right? All right, and remember, the turtle wins the race, not the fox. All right, so I want to say this right here, right now. All right, so my mom and I went for a drive around Scranton, Pennsylvania. Okay, Scranton, Pennsylvania is known as a ran down town. Okay, kind of known that way throughout Pennsylvania and throughout the country. I kid you not, man, it's not a ran down town. Okay, some of it is, but that's what makes it so special. We got history here, right? We've been around for a long time, right? And Scranton is such a great place. If you haven't came here, come check it out. Some big things are happening. There's like some movers and shakers who are really trying to lift the city to a whole new level, which, hey, man, I appreciate them and I support them full on, right? And it's like they're making positive impacts, and you're going to see that in this video. One of the positive impacts for the entire community, and really can be a big light within the Scranton area and the Scranton just by itself and the citizens, right? And it's really, I would say, uniting people and building more of a community, which is so amazing, man, right? So amazing. Like, I kid you not, this video is, man, things are going to see. It's really, really amazing. And this can be happening in your hometown. This can be happening in the town next to you, right? Things are happening, you know what I'm saying? So one of the other things I also want to mention, okay? You're going to be seeing some rundown buildings and all of that, all right? And I want you to keep note, when you see these rundown buildings, right, don't judge a book by its cover, right? Because that rundown building might have treasure inside it, okay? Alright, and I think a lot of people stop themselves because they see something that, oh, that doesn't look good, might not make it too far, alright, so on and so forth, right? But looks can be deceiving, man, alright? Like I said, in something that doesn't look good, there might be treasure within inside, alright? And, you know, another thing I want to also keep note is, like, with the big houses, oh, the dream houses, the perfect houses, there might be, and it could go both ways here. There can be garbage with inside. All right. So, yeah, with that being said, shout out to my mom. I believe this is the first video she's in and all of that. And, yeah, so further ado, we're going to get into it. All right. So, see you all in there. And, hey, man, like I said, small, big impacts, medium impacts. Go for it, all right? Be a mover and shaker, and don't be afraid.
This is Scranton Lace.
Wow.
It'd be a big factory in there slowly. What do you see? See, this is the old building they haven't gotten to yet. They're getting there now. They're starting on this one.
Wow.
Very soon. And look at this.
Wow.
Apartments. These are going to be houses.
Wow.
Low income for low income people. Look at with a garage.
Oh.
And a townhouse. I'll drive you around the building.
Wow, that is so good.
And he's done. I know, look at that. And then over here, look at this.
Wow.
Remember that place we took yoga?
Yeah.
They're going to move over here.
Oh, nice.
Look at that. Isn't that something? That's all new windows there.
Wow, that
is. It used to look like that place we just drove by. Yeah. I'll go around the front. See, they're leasing now. Live in history.
Wow.
Yeah.
That is so good.
It's amazing. This guy really, and they saved that tower.
Yeah.
That's from way back, early 1900s.
Wow.
But look at this, isn't that something?
Yeah.
They're in there working still. Big, big project. Look at those beautiful windows.
Such an amazing thing.
Lace Village, you see?
Yeah.
And so there's going to be apartments in here, and there's going to be shops and restaurants.
Wow.
And things like yoga. Isn't that something? Now leasing.
That is really doing it good.
Look how beautiful that looks.
Oh.
Look, this is next.
Wow, that's something
else.
Isn't that something? How people are doing that?
Yeah.
That is great, Mom. Like, that's in the Scranton area.
Yeah.
Like.
Yeah, we're taking this place here.
Oh, we're going to a new place. Woo!
Look, it's right here. I came across it on one of my runs over here.
And that's one of the things I love about Scranton, just because of the history. It's phenomenal with the history.
Look, I want to try this place. Groove Brewing.
Oh, that's the bar you were talking about?
Yeah. Peek at it. It's so cool.
It looks good.
Look at it.
They got a bike rack.
Yeah, they got tables and everything. And over here they have a little stage.
Oh, so nice. Music.
You gotta try it sometime.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, I would love to.
I wanna try it. This is like
I highly recommended it.
Homegrown Scranton.
Wow.
Right in my neighborhood. We could even walk here.
Oh, I wouldn't.
And they opened these, so it's kind of like being
outside. During the summer?
Yeah.
Oh, this would be great to bring my friends.
I know, I think it would be. Run over there and look in the door and just see what's in there.
I take it as it's not okay to bring the video.
Oh, it's okay.
Yay! All right. You're going to see it. Oh, wow. Yeah, they got cornhole. That's phenomenal.
Yeah, I think they open these, you know, when the weather's nice.
Oh my gosh, that's great.
Groove Brewing.
Hey, that's great for like the community.
I know. Right down the street from the Scranton Lace.
I know, right?
I know. I think this is awesome.
Scranton. Like Scranton.
They're really trying.
Yeah, that's one of the things. Scranton is known as a run-down city, but Mom, it's like you can't judge a book by its cover.
Not at all.
No, it's great.
You know, all you need is a couple movers and shakers like that John Vasilika.
Yeah, but also even the everyday folk.
And I love to support little things like this.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Even the everyday folk, though, they can be movers and shakers. It doesn't have to be a big way, but it can be a small way, too.
Look at this. I mean, this was all so run down.
Wow, I know, right?
Look there.
Let me get
a... The whole thing looked like that over there.
Yeah, wow.
And look what they did to it. They're preserving the brick, and they redid that clock tower.
That is...
And that's the original tower that's on the top there.
Wow,
look at that.
So cool.
Isn't that nice?
This was some type of factory. What factory was it?
Yeah, they made lace.
Lace?
Lace. Back in the day where everybody had lace curtains.
Wow.
Uh-huh.
Scranton Lace Company.
Yeah,
and
they shipped it all over the country. Wow. It was a big... So that's why they call it Lace Village, or keeping it there.
Yeah, I love it.
Isn't that great?
Who's doing this?
I think it's John Vasilika.
And he's been
doing a lot of buildings in Scranton.
Oh, that's...
He's the one that bought the mall and put the aquarium in there.
Wow, that's amazing how he's doing that stuff.
Yep, he manages to get loans.
Parking lot, cars. Like, that's really good. Like, that's why I love the human race, because we have so much potential to do good.
Yeah, we do.
You know what I mean?
You yourself to that wagon.
Yeah.
Which you did. You're hooked to a really good wagon with your job.
Oh, definitely.
You know?
Yeah,
that's doing a really good thing.
Like, look at this. If anyone's in the Scranton area, come to this place.
Yeah, look at those apartments.
I know. I love that right there. Too big. Oh, yes. Let's go down there, even if there's a little bit of a barricade. Let's have an adventure. Like, look at this and how neat this is going to be. They got a bridge.
Nice. square here.
Nice. Oh, it looks like they're going to have some gathering here and stuff. Oh,
shops
my.
And restaurants there.
Really? Shops and restaurants?
Uh-huh. In here?
Yep. Wow, it's going to be kind of like a mall.
Right across the street from these nice townhouses.
Oh, my gosh.
With a garage.
Wow.
That's something.
Yeah.
And look at this. They're going to be getting to this.
Look
next.
At
they're
that. Look at the flags. Oh,
look at
my
that.
Gosh.
Isn't that nice?
This is so cool. This is very futuristic right now.
Lace Village.
Lace Village. Oh.
Look at the walkway here. They're going to be after.
Wow. Lace Village.
There could be some big huge restaurant.
Unbelievable.
Bar, restaurant.
Oh, my gosh.
Spots.
This is a great community. This will make the Scranton area so much better.
Oh, I know. This is just like amazing, I think, what they're doing.
Look how big that tower is. I wonder if they're going to keep that.
Oh, yeah. I bet so. Oh, yeah. I bet so. They'll want to.
Wow.
It looks like it's in pretty good shape. That is so cool.
I know, right?
Yep. Smoke's there.
Got the materials there.
Yep. There's the other view.
Wow.
It's probably going to be a parking garage.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody has covered parking. That's always good.
Look at that.
So there you go. Right down the street is Brew's Brewing.
Oh, my gosh. They're going to get a lot of business.
I want to try that place. And you and your friends can go and tell me what it's about.
You want to see something cool in the downtown of Scranton?
Like what? Someday you want to take her for a really cool place just for a cup of coffee. Right over there is Zumo's.
And
for your age group, that's a really big hangout.
Right there, yeah. Zumo's.
They have really good coffee and like sandwiches.
Zumo's in the Scranton area.
Yep.
Looks like a good spot.
Yep.
Cool.
Very popular, especially at lunchtime.
Nice. I'm sure.
Yep.
Woo-hoo.
I think it was a Greyhound bus from the 1930s.
Oh, look at the runners. Hey.
Yeah, everybody's getting ready for the half marathon.
Yo.
Got to turn here, right?
Yeah. One way, it's the
one
way.
Yeah, it's one way.
You want to get me nothing. So this is the thing I wanted to show you, all right? The new building they're trying to, like, they're making. I don't even know the name of it. But it looks very neat.
I think that I saw that in the paper.
Yeah.
That they're doing, oh, I guess they were open.
Yeah, Backyard Ale House, one of the best bars in the downtown of Scranton. Highly recommend it. The point being is, yeah, that place they're making is a very unique place.
Is that going to be a dance club, Tanks?
No, I don't believe it's going to be like a... I don't even know, but it's going to be a very big thing, I think. It's just something unique in the downtown.
Yeah.
But that used to be a big dance club back in the day, Levels, but they closed down
Levels.
During COVID. They closed down during COVID, and now the rail yard's the only spot to dance. Scranton Counseling.
Yeah, home of the old Scranton.
Oh my gosh, the Scranton Counseling is in that place right there.
Oh my god, did I hate going there. It's so much better, isn't it?
They still have it at Scranton Counseling Center. The V Spot, they have open mic Tuesdays.
Woo! Woo!